lasts a long time, where sometimes a pneumatic tourniquet, particularly with large arms, tends to leak. Gives me a better predictability. I find it very easy to put on, and it doesn't require attachment to a box that could fail, and somebody has to regulate the box. It gives me more exposure when I work around the elbow. I find it very easy. It saves some degree of time, but more predictability and the quality of the exsanguination